They say revenge is sweet, and by the look on Chyna Ellis and Theo Campbell's faces, they are hoping a certain someone will see them out together. The Love Island pair looked cozy as they cuddled at a showbiz bash, just days after Chyna was dumped by fellow Islander Jonny Mitchell. Jonny famously dumped Chyna live on air at the reunion show. Well, Theo and the London lad both fell out whilst on the reality show. But tonight it was a case of Jonny who? As the pair cuddled and snuggled on the red carpet of the premiere of Knights of the Damned movie, tall Theo put his arm protectively around the petite blonde as they smiled and posed for the camera. He looked dapper in his all-black suit, with his date dressed in a little black dress that complemented his outfit. Theo and Chyna first cozied up on Sunday's Love Island reunion, as the contestants gathered behind host Caroline Flack and narrator Ian Sterling. Chyna kept her hand on Theo's shoulder, possibly in a bid to get her own back on Jonny. They could be seen talking to each other intimately, with Chyna draping her arm around the hunky athlete. It all started when Jonny and Chyna jetted off on a romantic breakaway to Budapest, giving fans the impression they were dating. But on the reunion show, when Caroline asked them what was happening, however, Jonny denied they were dating, leaving Chyna looking stunned, as Caroline told them it was the most awkward moment of the night so far. Chyna blushed and said the pair were just having fun. Caroline then quizzed Jonny on why he'd taken Chyna on holiday, which he had boasted cost £100,000, to which he replied, "I just like holidays."